He's got two receivers right, one to the left. That's Jared Green on the left side. Takes the snap. Another design quarterback keeper finds a hole. He's across the 30 to the 25. Look out. Vic Hall down to the 5. He's going to go all the way to the end zone. He's in.
We felt that our team needed a spark, needed somebody to believe in. There's nobody on this team that the players and the coaches believe in more than Vic Hall. And he certainly confirmed that to everybody today.